from any Russia investigations. CNN Sunland Sarfati live from Capitol Hill with more. What do we know?
Chris, good morning. Very swift reaction coming from Capitol Hill. Many lawmakers calling for a special prosecutor to be appointed. They say that Senator Sessions needs to recuse himself here as attorney general, and others going one step farther. A handful of Democrats calling for Sessions to resign, including Nancy Pelosi, who says, quote, Sessions is not fit to serve as the top law enforcement officer of our country and must resign. There must be an independent, bipartisan, outside commission to investigate the Trump political, personal, and financial connections to the Russians. And so far, Sessions is getting little support from Republicans, including his former colleague, Senator Lindsey Graham.
If there is something there and it goes up the chain of investigation, it is clear to me that Jeff Sessions, who is my dear friend, cannot make this decision about Trump. So there may be nothing there, but if there's something there that the FBI believes is criminal in nature, then for sure you need a special prosecutor.
And all this as the House Intelligence Committee was already moving forward with their investigation into all of this, announcing last night the parameters for their probe, which according to the committee will focus on the contacts between Russian officials and campaigns during the election, who leaked here, and the U.S. government's response to the Russian cyber activity. So all of this just adding another layer to an already very complex investigation.
Allison? All right, Sunland, thank you very much for explaining that. Joining